12-6. Pass up the boards. That'll be interference. And now we've got Bernier going at it with Brendan Witt. And Bernier without a helmet, and Witt trying to take advantage of that. Bernier hanging in there, and Witt ends up on the deck first. And now we've got a separate incident going away from the puck. Mahalik and Nickel are fighting. And Nickel pounding on the back of Mahalik.
Nickel should be third man in. Or on the second altercation, Nickel jumped in on Bernier, gave him a cross check in the back. Kyle McLaren was over there.
Well, Brendan Witt's heading off the ice, but that may only be because he's going to get 5 minutes anyway. And Bernier's gone to the Sharks dressing room, but we'll see the third man in situation as Mahalik's okay. Back up off the deck, and Scott Nickel tossed Mahalik around pretty good there. He heads to the dressing room, and we've got some penalties to sort out here. Going to be a penalty right away for that.
A knee shot, and then here's the third man. Another cross check in the back right there. And then here comes Kyle McLaren to help out. Then Kyle McLaren gets a punch. Here comes Mahalik. And then here comes a bunch of people involved. And then Scott Nickel just starts throwing punches on Mahalik, who's already down. There goes people down on the ice again. Brendan Witt is getting the original penalty, either for interference or a knee. After that, who knows what the referees are going to come up with.
The linesmen are Mark Wheeler, Andy McKelman, along with the refs Peel and Angus.
Scott Nickel has had an injury-riddled season, too. He's had concussion problems. He's had...
Mahalik just could never get his balance to defend himself properly, and Nickel landed a couple of punches in the back, but Nickel definitely showed his toughness there.
Solid middleweight for sure, but he's had foot problems, back problems. He's broke his foot, as a matter of fact. He's only played 20-odd games, and there's Steve Sullivan, who's... Now, that cut was earlier in the game, but I'm sure it's got aggravated once again in that altercation.
Now watch Nickel here as he starts to give it to Bernier right there. That's third man in an altercation right there.
But then here comes Kyle McLaren. Now watch this. Mahalik comes in another altercation. Could he be the third man in an altercation?
For grabbing Nickel.
Who
was involved with McLaren.
Right. Or is it a second fight? And that is, of course, more penalty minutes as well.